folks, if you are anything like me and you love oil painting, you have probably... is kind of the famous one, and if you're like me, you may have struggled to get it open. The first few times was fine, but if I let it sit for a while, then it becomes problematic. So I have been researching this, and I've come up with the perfect way to get this open, and I'm gonna give you that hack today. So the first thing I tried was I handed it to my wife, and that didn't work. So she couldn't get it open, I couldn't get it open. So I started doing some research. So, you know, basically, you've got to try to push down as hard as you can and twist and push down at the same time, and it's supposed to come up, which it won't do. So you...
You okay there?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, so you just...
Oh, you scared me a little bit. Oh no, that's for outdoors. No, give it to him.
Fine.
Oh no, that's for
outdoors too.
Nah.
Is this acceptable?
Yes. Try it.
And so the childproof cap is actually over a regular cap. So you gotta be careful to get in between this.
Whoa! Whoa!
Press it well.
Whoa!
Press it well. And then it's supposed to come open. But that's how you get it off. And then you put some grabber, rubber paint, maybe it's the other way. What have we learned here? What we've learned is, when you buy this puppy, open it, because it actually opens when you first buy it, or, but you'll figure it out. Pour it into a glass jar of some sort that has something on the top that is not childproof or foolproof or artist proof or shotgun proof. There's the finished thing. Oh my gosh, I don't know if this has anything to do with it. It's just got a solid hunk there. So I'm gonna put this in this.